What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Dylan Matthews back at it again with another hometown take. And today, the Atlanta Hawks are playoff bound. Let's go. Let's go. We ain't talking about no playing. If you talking about a playing, we don't want to talk. We don't want to talk about no playing. We'll take our playoffs straight up. No chaser. No playing. How about that? Atlanta Hawks can't get anything lower than a 6 seed after a 120 to 116 win over the Washington Wizards. And whew, boy, the Hawks been making us sweat against these two games against the Wizards, man. My heart rate was up. I was screaming in the studio. I had to work the game tonight, produce it, man, cutting them out. I was screaming, yelling, all sorts of things as we make a 13-point comeback. And a lot of that coming in the fourth quarter, but it don't matter. We get the dub. We in the playoffs, the big boy playoffs. Like I said, we ain't talking about no playing. We ain't talking about no playing. We talking about the regular playoffs. That's where we going. We going to be chilling for a week while y'all sort out that playing. Yeah. But man, shouts out to the Atlanta Hawks. 14-20. We were 14-26, games below 500 at one point. Now we are a game away from 40 wins and two games away. If we went out, we should hopefully clinch the fourth seed. We definitely, if we went out, we win the division. So two wins away from winning the division and possibly getting the fourth seed and having a home playoff series after being 14-20, having to fire a head coach mid-season. Man, going through all the injuries. Man, you couldn't have wrote this, man. It's been a ride. Can't wait to finish out the ride, but shouts out to Trae Young holding us down. 33 points, nine assists, 8 rebounds, almost hitting him with the triple-dub. We overcame Russell Westbrook's 34 points. He went crazy from three as well. He was knocked down, overcame. Bertans knocking down shots. Daniel Gaffer giving us a little work here and there. Ish Smith doing his thing. We overcame all of that and a little bit more. John Collins, 3 with 24.4 seconds left to give the Hawks the lead, get us over the hump. Before that, that play actually stemmed from a Clint Capela block on the other end. Shout out to Clint, who has 17 and 11. Big night from him as well. Double-double machine as usual. Big block to lead to that John Collins 3. Trae Young just shot before that play. He shot a 3 that was uncalled for, but he made the right play when it counted. Held the ball an extra second, found his teammate John Collins in the corner, trusted him to knock down the shot, and John Collins did. Hey, that's how you get your max contract, John Collins. That's how you get your max right there. Putting us in the playoffs without no playing. Straight playoffs, no chaser. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, yeah, John Collins, I believe he had, it was like 17 and 8 or 19 and 8 or 20. He might have been in the 20s. Can't remember. But great game by him either way. Kevin Huerter, not a great game. Not a great game for the bench either. Besides Big O, how about the Rook? 11 points. I think he had 7 rebounds too. Okay, Rook, I see you. He made some big plays to keep us in down the stretch. But like I said, Kevin Huerter, not a great game. The rest of the bench, not a great game. But Kevin Huerter and Solomon Hill hitting those big threes. Big free throws at the end to ice the game. So shouts out to y'all for doing that. Shouts out to the whole Hawks team for not giving up, playing hard, playing together, getting about 6-7 consecutive stops down the stretch late in the fourth when we need them stops. Yes, sir. I need that energy in the playoffs, getting big stops. That's what we're going to have to do in the playoffs. So I'm liking what I'm seeing right before we hit playoff time, baby. Yes. In the hype. Whew, I'm hype, y'all, if y'all can't tell. We going back to the playoffs. I haven't been there in a minute since 17. We back in this thing, period. But make sure y'all like this video, comment your thoughts, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you check out the first link in my description box to buy me a coffee to help fuel this channel. Also, make sure you check out the second link in my description box to subscribe to the Tough Calls podcast. Me and your girl, Simone with this spizzorts, as she likes to say. where we are talking to your favorite former and current athletes, head coaches, anchors, reporters, all that good stuff. They chopping it up with us on the pod, so don't miss out on that good content. Just search Tough Calls, either Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or wherever you get your podcasts. Just check out Tough Calls, you dig? But man, whoo, let's go! Atlanta Hawks playoff bound with no play-in, 6 seed, and we coming for that 4 still. We ain't done. We still got work to do against the Magic and the Rockets. We ain't done, but man, this was a huge win, huge shot in the arm. Hopefully, though, going into the Magic, it's not going to be a trap game because you exerted a lot of energy, a lot of emotion in these past two games, taking down the Wizards late in these games, having to make comebacks and whatnot. So hopefully, we don't have a trap game against the Magic. Magic are super injured and didn't have them really many good players left after they traded away everybody. So hopefully, we can still get the win in DeAndre Hunter. He didn't play this game, but he should be back against the Magic. And it was a scheduled rest for DeAndre Hunter. They were always going to rest him after he just came back in the last Wizards game. So they were always going to schedule that. No setback or anything. He just had a scheduled rest. So he'll be back against the Magic to provide us a spark, an additional spark. And yeah, got the Magic and the Rockets left. Hopefully we win those two games. We definitely win in the division, and hopefully winning these last two games means getting the 4 seed as well. Hopefully we got to root for the New York Knicks to lose, y'all. So we Hawks fans and Knicks non-supporters all at the same time. But man, big, big win by the Hawks. I'm hyped. Let's go. Again, Trae Young, huge game, making big plays down the stretch. John Collins knocking down that huge 3 to give us the lead. Clint Capella with the block to lead to the John Collins 3 to give us the lead. Man. Oh, and I'd almost forget Bogey Bogdanovich. That man is just clutch. I'm telling y'all, we need him. Obviously, we need him in the playoffs. We need everybody, but Bogey Bogdanovich, along with DeAndre Hunter, in my opinion, are the two biggest X factors on how far we can go on this playoff run that is sealed in fate now because we just got that big win. Again, I'm going to say it again, and I'm probably going to say it one more time before I sign off. We in the playoffs, straight playoffs, no playing, straight playoffs, no chaser. Yes, sir, you dig? All right, but Bogey Bogdanovich played at 20 points, hit 4 threes, 4 or 5 threes for Bogey tonight. So, whoo-wee, let's go. Playoff bound, we are the Atlanta Hawks. The Atlanta Hawks are playoff bound, baby. I'm hyped. Can't wait to watch my peeps, my team in the playoffs. Let's get it. Hopefully, we can win a playoff series, and hopefully, we get that 4 seed, 5 seed at the least. But right now, I'm high off this win. And hopefully the high stays there. But woo, we celebrating tonight, baby. Big win. We in the playoffs for sure. And it's going to be a great ride the rest of the way. Let's see what happens. Praying we stay healthy. And praying we keep playing this well. But again, make sure you guys like this video. Comment your thoughts. Tell me how hype you are for the Atlanta Hawks to be back in the playoffs. Let's go. Let me know how hype you are down in the comments below. And I need everybody, every single Atlanta Hawk fan, to drop a hashtag true to Atlanta in the comments. I don't care what you comment, but I at least need a hashtag true to Atlanta in the comments. Give me that, please. All right. So like this video. Comment your thoughts. Subscribe to the channel. And whew, we in the playoffs? Straight playoffs? No chaser? Yes, sir. All right, guys, but we're going to see if we can get that 4 seed, definitely at least a 5, and we can see if we can win that division too, y'all. Who would have thunk it? I did. I told y'all, this from the beginning, we had potential. I didn't know it was going to happen like this, but it's happening, period. But all right, guys, I'm about to get back to work, finish up my little stuff so I can get out of here on time. Until I talk to you guys next time. Peace.